Lichen sclerosus, also called lichen sclerosus et atrophicus, is a chronic pruritic fibrosing dermatosis which preferentially affects anogenital skin and mucosa of the postmenopausal women. In case of a well-developed lesion, we can see papillary dermal homogenization under the microscope. This is this hyalinized area in the superficial dermis. It is slightly edematous and it lacks capillaries and adnexal structures. In the deeper parts of the dermis, we usually see chronic inflammation composed of lymphocytes. Epidermal is typically atrophic and we see the effacement of the reti ridges. And so what we see here, the dermo-epidermal junction is quite linear without papillary structures. In some areas we can find vacuolar degeneration of the dermo-epidermal junction, and this sign is more prominent in the early lesions. Some cases of the chronic lichen sclerosus can be complicated by dysplasia, and rarely sometimes we can see development of the squamous cell carcinoma. Thanks for watching.